Hey my demigods, what's going on? So, Thirteenth Olympian, and today for you guys, we'll be playing some Smite Rank Conquest as the one and only Jing Wei, playing with this pool party, whatever skin. Hopefully you all do enjoy, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more. So, we got this sexy ass Kepri over here, along with this little girl over here, Scylla. Yeah, I forgot her name for a second. They got Kumba solo, and Ares support. My team was like kind of freaking out. They're like, what Kumba, what? So I'm also like, I am bronze one, so I need like just a few more games and I'm silver and I'm out of bronze, the pits of bronze. So like, it's been like hella months, hella days. Hopefully I can get there at some point. But another thing I hope you guys did enjoy is my Smite Vine. Shizzles and I decided to come up with like, this new series, Smite Vines. We have like one each so far. He's got like a Vamon one. I got a what is it? A Hub Wall one, just based off of the fact that he has like 10 ults. So hope you guys do enjoy that and do watch those. Honestly, my first one's probably not even that funny. The Hub Wall one. But hopefully over time, we can make better ones because we got some ideas rolling. And if you guys want to see any gods on those vines, leave them in the comment section below, and I will be sure to make one because it is something that I'm kind of looking forward to. Because all I do is Smite, and then to like have another video that's like Smite related, but like not entirely, just like a game. It's kind of fun. So I want to get more discussions out too, because Shizzles was able to fix his Smite, so we're gonna be playing that a lot now. Once again, oh, he hella wants him. I got like frames or something. Yeah, my frames are pretty bad right now. I don't know what's going on. Last few games have been fine, but now they're like poop. Your middle tower is under attack. Oh, this is really annoying though. Why'd they go into that? Like what? Please. Do I have to mute you? Like, girl? Yeah, good luck with that. I don't know why you pulled. Does he have med? No, he doesn't. He gets something for himself, I think, right? He got teleport. Okay. So, honestly, I was the top elo, so I don't have too many expectations for my team, to be completely honest. I was the guy that was banning. Usually I don't do bans, so whenever you see me doing the banning, that's a sign that the team isn't that good. Ooh, Diamond Apollo though. Alright, so Apollo beat that slurping noise though. Apollo beads down. Don't know why he beats that. Nuwa, all right. Bro, I got my ult. I am fine. You got your ult too. I got beads. I got mobility for days, I'm good. Honestly, also, I wanted to like low-key play Alquang. Hey, stop body, don't block me. I wanted to play Alquang jungle, but I was like trying not to ban him, but then the team banned him, and I was like, crap. So so there's that. All right, so unless we can carry the Scylla, I'm not even sure if they're doing very. I'm just paying attention to my game, my lane right now. If they can't like pick up their game, I don't think we're gonna win. Unless Scylla's like just that good, because if we can carry her to late game, that'd be fantastic. Hey, you can juke those, you know. He just takes like his entire passive. It's like, bro, you can do this. You have a choice in this. Dude, I saw your fat ass around that corner. Don't even pretend like you tried to be inconspicuous. Right, I'm gonna clear this last wave, then we're gonna go to the boars. Why? Oh, sorry. Retreat! Enemies incoming! No! Out of battle! At least they don't have like that big of a gold advantage for like having a few kills. It's like non-existent. Oh crap, that scared the crap out of me. See, is there anything I can close? Oh, I have some stream up right now. What the heck? Alright, maybe that'll help. I have like a ton of like Google Chrome tabs open, so that should hopefully help. Oh, I didn't get wards, crap. An enemy has been slain. Did it help? Kind of. Enemy missing left. Enemy spotted. An enemy has been destroyed. Hey, there we go. Be right back. Wait a second, I just realized it's like it's Ares solo. What the actual heck? I think earlier I said it was Kumba solo, but no, it's Ares solo. I just realized that. RIP me. Ares solo against an Odin, huh? Oh crap. The fact that this Apollo is like high level me though triggers me. Ooh, right, that missed. The root though for days. I'm actually gonna back and pick up wards and health pots. I don't think I need too much mana pots. Oh, I got more than I wanted. Since my support's not gonna ward, I might as well ward. Zero, zero, zero. Your left tower is under attack. Enemy missing left. Bro, don't take that. I'm like doing all the work over here. You're dead weight to me, Capri. Dead weight. Alright, you missed. Hey, Kepper, you should rotate. Oh, did he beads? I hate beads. No! Oh, wow. Hey, I was being like blocked by the friggin'. Okay, he's not retaliating. Alright. Yeah, I was being blocked by the I didn't want to get stunned by the Kuma, because if I got stunned by the Kuma, I would have given them like a good opportunity to just smite me down. Smite me down. I'm funny. Oh, that missed. I'm cheesed. Hey, I was coming, bro. I was wrecking him. I mean, to be fair, I did stop and like went back to clear like a few of the minions, but like, oh, he retaliated. Oh, you need like, oh my god, we can't like secure kills for poop. I just don't yeah, you better be sorry. I mean, you got teleport, like, Gaia. What is your build, mate? You don't even have that much health left yet to like heal off of that in the first place. Should have finished off boots, then gotten like at least breastplate. Oh, now I feel bad. I brought attention to his build and everyone's like making fun of it. How did he get like so high level? I give him like, he died like, oh, he got 2 kills. I thought I only gave him 1 kill. Alright. I mean, at least he got watchers instead of like the other thing that I can't name at the moment. Slurping noise is like so amazing, but at the same time it's like, why? He's not letting me use Watcher's gift for him. Like he keeps on like taking all the minion waves, he's finishing them off. The camps too. It's like, bro, let me help you. I'm stuck over here. I'm not even trying to hit him, I just want to clear the wave, but hitting him would have been kind of a plus. I should have said, Kepri, next time you back, sell your entire build. Get finished boots, breastplate, Oh, for a second I thought he got Kabul and I was like, excuse me. And on the plus side, he's the same level as high level nurse support, so. Oh, man, I hate you. Alright, get out of that, why don't you? Start that killing spree! And then once we have tower advantage, maybe I'll start rotating too. I don't know. Boiled alive. Alright, he's got his passive up. I'm gonna try to get him to waste it. Alright, there's 2 hits. I said waste it! Don't let him hit you with it! Did he ult me? Aw, thanks. Alright, he's got sovereignty at least. That's not a bad part of the build, but he should finish off boots. Ally will be remembered. Oh, good job, Soling. Oh, he tried to juke that out. He was like, okay, I'm gonna pretend to hit these minions, but really, I'm low key not going to. Alright. I'm surprised like the Fenrir and the Scylla aren't like chaining their ults. Well, not necessarily chaining, but I guess working, comboing. There we go, comboing their ults. Look at my dodges though. See, he's got lifesteal though, and he's got like a lot of power with the Blood Forge. Just gives him a lot of power. So, forget the support, get the ADC. Ah! Alright, sorry. Where are you gonna land? You ran out of mana. Why? Why land on top of me? You have no mana. Alright. So much for a diamond Apollo. Just kidding. I'm just trying to roast him. Enemies have returned to base. Is that, if that Ares like takes that tower, I'm gonna be so cheesed. I'm not gonna believe I'm the Odin, because you know he's helping me out, but like at the same time, oh, he's taking the tower. He does like 2 damage in auto on that tower, like why? Oh, hello. Alright, I have beads really late. I don't even know why I decided the beads in the end. But in the end, it doesn't even matter, so I don't know why. A little bit more for that Aussie. Gonna pick up Sanctuary. Alright, still is starting to snowball. 5-2 so far. Only has a few items, too. So she's starting to snowball pretty well. I think I'm gonna stay in base for a few seconds just to pick up Aussie. Yeah, just a few seconds, like maybe less than 10. No, not even 10. Like 5. It would be nice to pick up some wards too, but yeah, I can't. But I got some good pen at least, like 10, 25 pen right now. So that's not too bad. Ultimate is ready. Did like a good quarter of his health. Third of a quarter. Behind the wall. Alright, attack Old Fury. I got some good attack speed too going. Smart. Oh, crap. How'd I get on it? I thought it was on the other side of the wall. What? Attack? Yeah. Alright, bye Kepri, I'm so sorry. Oh crap. Is this death? Oh, it is not. I'm gonna back though. Rip. All right. Yeah, she's just snowballed. Close, bitch. All right. So if I go negative though, I'm 2-1. I'm gonna be mad if I go negative. I'm gonna be so cheesed. See, for a second I sat there and asked myself, like, why do I have so much attack speed? I'm like at 2 attack speed usually with a Jing Wei build. I don't get this much attack speed. Unless I'm building Wind Demon too. And that passive proc, but I just realized, I usually don't go Ninja Tabby, but this time I go Ninja Tabby, so that's the reason for all my attack speed. Once I can start getting crits up and running, that'll be pretty nice. I think I'm gonna go Kins, Wind Demon, Deathbringer. And then I'll sell Ikavol for maybe just like a Malice, because why not? Or maybe I'll get some more penetration, like Executioner or Titan's Pain. Oh, hello. I didn't pick that up. Alright. Pew pew. Words. Why is words so even wiser, girl? Oh shoot! Oh. Almost didn't think I was gonna get that off on time. Okay, now he got med. I'm good at that. I'm good. Alright. Did I get the kill? I got a kill. Alright. And that's game. Wow. Ah, this Scylla. At first, I didn't think she was doing very hot, and then she does really hot, but I went 2-2-2. So, I got... I could have done a lot better than that. But I hope you guys do enjoy. Please like, comment, and subscribe if you all did. If you have any suggestions for Smite Vines, or if you want to go check out the Hubwa Vine, go ahead and check it out. It should be on my channel somewhere. It's like the latest video uploaded other than this. But other than that, hope to see you all next time. Peace.